The German king of white wines, the royal grape, the most noble grape variety, the great hero. Those are just some of the names used to describe Riesling. So, what is it about this wine that captures the heart of serious wine enthusiasts?
I don't know what they put in this relaxed Riesling wine, baby. Excuse me. But I feel a little fucked up.
There are three key factors that make Riesling a rockstar. It's extremely versatile, it's exceptionally good at transmitting the character of a place, and it makes wines that are so good at aging. Key factor number one, versatility. Riesling is capable of producing a variety of wine styles, from bone dry to lusciously sweet, from light body to full body, from wines with notes of apple, pear, lime and lemon, to wines with notes of mango, pineapple, peach and dried apricots. Pretty flexible, isn't it? Whichever style you choose, Riesling will always have naturally high levels of acidity that provide the balance, and it will always be very pungent and intense on the nose. Key factor number two, terroir. Riesling is exceptionally good at expressing terroir, commonly known as a sense of place. In other words, certain elements of the soil and the microclimate that the grapes are grown in are noticeable factors in the wine taste profile. This is how different regions will produce unique styles. Want to try a bone dry Riesling with notes of lime and petrol? Try Eden Valley or Clare Valley from Australia. Into a more fruity perfumed off-dry style? Check out Finger Lakes of New York State from the United States. Or if you are a fan of sweet wines with a peach character with notes of honey, try Trockenberger Auslese from Rheingau in Germany. Key factor number three, aging. Riesling is one of the most long-lived white wines, known for its ability to mature for years or even decades. When mature, it develops flavours of honey, nut, toast and petrol, yet it still retains its high levels of acidity, which makes it taste surprisingly fresh even after decades in bottle. Isn't that amazing? There is just one issue with Riesling. It is so good, it's difficult to stop at one glass. So, was it enough to make you fall in love with Riesling? If you liked the episode, please hit the like button and make sure that you subscribe, and I see you next time. Bye. Whichever style you choose, the wine, in other words, certain elements of the soil and microclimate, the grapes are grown in, Or if you are a fan of sweet wines with peach character with notes of